All right, welcome back, everybody. Next episode of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. We're gonna go reach Mimir's well, and yeah, we just beat up Loki. That was fun. It didn't take much, to be honest. Started him on fire, and he freaked out, so that was great. This place, I don't know what to expect. Ah, the head of Mimir!
The probabilities lead us here. The calculations give us hope.
Speaking with someone?
Thank you.
Do you have the mead?
I do. Must I drink it now?
Not yet. For once you drink, your hugur will take flight and be ever fixed. Drink only when the hour of your death approaches.
Then why are we here?
When Ragnarok has come and gone, this place will remain. Remain and remember.
Wise Mimir, keeper of the well, give me your counsel.
You who seek immortality may find it within these waters. But there is a price.
As always.
The mead is not magic alone. It requires the sacred waters of Mimir's well to ferment into its final state.
Before you take these waters, you must infuse them with the blood of the Asir. To remember you, it must know you. Surrender a part of yourself to the waters that nourish the world tree. Only then will you have that which you desire.
Gunlu, the wand of chaos and change. I would know the cost.
Asir blood will infuse this water, and the poor humans of Midgard will be forever altered. What happens then? None can say.
Altered.
This is what the others feared. But then they always cared overmuch for vermin.
And if I make this sacrifice, what then?
While death and ruin rage all around, the world tree will keep you. Your body will die. But your hugur will live on here. In time, you will be born anew, into a new world birthed from the ashes of the old.
Do you vouch for this strangeness?
I must believe it, for there is one I love dearly who depends upon it.
And there is no other way.
None.
It seems I have no choice.
Way.
You never did.
That is Juno.
How much would you sacrifice to be freed of fate's shackles? Would you give your tongue, your hand, husband, your sight?
I would give all that and more.
That's disgusting, is what this scene is. I have a massive, like, disgust for anything eye-related, and this is not it for me.
It is done.
The sacrifice has been made. Whosoever drinks of the mead, the world tree will remember them.
And you, what is your sacrifice?
My liberty. Suttungr and Gunnlóðr will not forgive this trespass. They will hunt me now to the edges of the Nine Worlds.
What are they to you?
We ruled together for a time, a noble triad, as father, mother, and the sacred voice. Six times we tried to blunt the fangs of Ragnarok, and six times we failed. The mead was our seventh. But they feared how it might change the humans for the worse, So they locked it away and banished me from Utgardr. By your efforts, you have returned to me what is mine. The ashes of my husband. He made his own sacrifice for knowledge. With a few changes to this mead, I may undo old sorrows.
Do as you will. I've had my fill of this cursed realm.
Bright mind, heart's ease. Beloved, I will not fail you again.
That is Juno, 100%.
My work here is done. Now to Asgard to save my people.
We ain't leaving. I got shit to steal. Boink. Boink.
Woo!
Go. Finish up Jotunheim, and then we'll go to Asgard and see what that business all is. How this story finishes. I feel like this is the last part of the mythology stuff. I just went through a bunch of... Alright, cool. Person's down there. Jump down. Why are these things following me everywhere?
Oh, it was so much easier to sneak around behind Grognir's back when you couldn't see your hand in front of your face.
Gotta be in the house, right?
Ah, Dries!
No. Farther down? Fuck, man!
I
don't really need any fight with you right now. Well, looks like we're getting
it.
No, you weren't supposed to finish him.
No sense trying to change things. What counts is how you face
them. Fuck that. Close, please. Where's the key? That would be sick.
Hello?
Where'd be the key, homies? Oh, wait, what?
If there is another life beyond this, I hope it is a better one.
What's... Huh? The fuck? There... stuff that we're supposed to run through here? Bro, what?
Toil and drudgery is
able to open this door? I don't think so. Oh. Where?
My father was a thrall, as is my wife. As will our children be.
Am I stupid? Okay, that. But there's... I'm missing something, and I... What? Am I supposed to come from above or something? Is that why this shit is here? To climb? What the fuck? supposed to climb up? Is that what this is all about? Fuck was that? Come on. Dude. I'm confused. What are you... Aiken? None of this makes sense. If I can't get in from here, none of this lets me in. And there's no, like, things nearby that I could run through to undo the magic. So...
Show me what lies ahead.
That house we can't go into. Got it. None of this looks like there's anything it would be. There's a lot of that shit going on. Maybe that just follows me around. That's a door we can't get into. All this is stuff that we can't get in. Dude, what?
If there is another life beyond this, I hope it is a better one.
No sense trying to change fate. What counts is how you face it.
Oh, you just have to move this shit? I'm pissed. That was the most... That was the dumbest thing ever. I'm so stupid. We figured it out in the end. That's the wrong one. Oh, sorry. I could cut that, but... Not afraid to show my stupidity. Okay. Okay, what's next? This one? Further down. Makes sense. Down.
My father was a thrall, as is my wife. As will our children be.
Ooh, you sneaky bitch. Yo, you gotta chill with your little... No. I don't have to do a finisher every time. Ooh, hello. Yeah, that went home for you, huh? Come on, man. Hmm? Always something. Always something.
If there is another life beyond this, I hope it is a better one.
So, can I, like, see it from up here or something?
Toil and drudgery is our lot.
There's really, like, shit.
No sense trying to change fate. What counts is how you face it.
Even coming from, why are you so loud? There's don't look like there's any way from up. Shoot it. Maybe there. Maybe I'm just stupid and can't figure out how to run around stuff. That could be it. Gosh. I'm just chock full of idiocy today. There we go. Cool. Alright, so next we go. Boom, boom. Should have hit these earlier, but I anticipated having more storyline in like the main area. Maybe there still is. I don't know. I doubt it though. Just lift. We're gonna hit this guy first. How high up is it? Oh, shit. Hello, friends. Here. Just tell me this is a good one. What's next? Got these. So this one is the lowest. Let's see what we can do here. Looks like we're climbing this way. These are all up. I gotta figure out. Different way over there. You have to just climb the side of this bitch.
Utgarda, ancient key of the Jotnar. Suttungar holds sway within those walls.
Go earlier? Different way into the kitchen, don't you? I feel like that's exactly what. Best way to get there. Jump across. Get rid of that. Once I can see again. The ladder is nice. Very helpful. I appreciate that. Okay. What the fuck was that? Next time, jump onto the damn, like, big ass thing in front of you. What are you doing? Very nice. All above, which is good. So now we go here. Oh, so this is how I got back out. Well, shit. All still up.
I should not be seen in this area.
Eh, it doesn't matter. Don't kill anybody. Can't be seen if they're all dead. Absolutely. Did you?
Harvey, he called himself. Serpent tongue, I say.
Hello. That one's up. Okay. Wait. I'm supposed to come in this way, go around this way, and then go up? Okay. Hello, friend! What? How can you climb that shit? It's ass, bro. I want to climb it. Got them. Climb up there. Nah. I think we were supposed to come this way. 100%. We'll look around the.
You die!
Oh, where'd you come from? Oh, you're the same one? I thought she was dead. To be honest, I thought I'd kill her. I'm confused. For one, where the fuck did this? That has to have been some other point. 100%. I can't climb this, can I? Yeah, I didn't think so. Fuck. Dude. Where am I supposed to go? Am I being stupid again? Very possible. Any of that. Nor in there. Oh, kill something. But it's fine. You guys respawn like every- oh, hello. Stairs. Gosh. This gets me every time. Stairs. Warning to the troops. Listen up, vermin. I see you slacking off. Slow to your post, grabbing or gabbing with your fellow snot rags instead of watching out. You think the AC are going to be content to lick their wounds after the bruising they just got? Wrong. Those moist little milketose? Can't wait to stick a knife up your ass. Unless you shape up, they'll be all over this camp like the boils on your mother's face. Anyone else I see pissing about on watch gets a kicking they don't forget. Okay, well, that's... still above. Fuck. Looks like the way up, but maybe not. Door open, please.
Stunty little godling.
This keep is just fucking massive.
Sutungur is always thinking. Don't trust anyone that thinks of
it. Just what? Oh, that was cool as shit. I forgot you can dodge into people. Ow! Blacksmith's complaint, been working like
that burns.
Of course it did. We're just gonna not read that then.
Rock and snow, stone and squall. Utgard's walls will never fall.
Ah, he's up here. I knew it was around here somewhere. Figured out. Okay.
Fear may have beaten us back at Asgard. Our time is coming.
This place is just annoying. Bye. It's important. Oh, well, maybe not. Just a jail cell. That's a tough way to go. And Why? Oh, it's...
Odin, take you!
Like, keep themselves as livestock? Fucked up. Okay, basically, Captain's just yelling at people again. I don't know about that. Still up there. Can we climb up there? I don't think so. I think we have to get around there. Okay, we got a fucking chest.
These walls are strong, but I long for the peace of the Ironwood.
Baby, one more. Assuming this be the route. Am I fucking open window. Fire, huh? And axes. Where is? I guess I could have just shot that, I suppose. But that was fun. I think the stairs. It's a good start. Why is this open? Huh. Wonder why that's there. Hard. Oh wait, you're still alive.
Bye.
Give me your loot, sir. Let's be done with this. Okay, well that was it. We have to go back to here now, so let's fast travel here. And then we can be up. I will, we'll finish the mystery or whatever for Jotunheim. Then we're 100% done with Jotunheim, and then we'll end the episode there. As well as next episode, we'll start where the story leaves off. So we'll go back to Asgard and finish up the story from there. That's the game plan. That is be what we're gonna do. If this ever loads. Why is this taking so long to load? Fuck. What is going on with this game, and why won't it load? Okay, well, I'm just gonna end the episode here then, and we'll do that stuff next episode. So thank you so much for watching. I greatly appreciate it. I hope you have a good rest of your day, night, whatever it is, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.